It's time to clean my room. Just a second. Better? I suppose so. So what am I going to talk about in this video? And by the way, my name is Roni, if you have forgotten it. Today I'm going to talk about team sports and how they are influencing my life, or how they have influenced my life. I have played football and floorball. Floorball probably is a sport that you don't know, but football... Oh, this is a trendy topic as well because of the European Championship, so... Great timing! Basically, when I was a child and a teenager, I was only playing sports and it was only, like, my main goal to be good at it, to enjoy it. I suppose, unfortunately, I'm currently not playing in a high-ranked team or anything. I'm just playing these sports for fun, currently. But still, they have a huge impact in my life, even though my life isn't based on them completely, like they were when I was a child. When we were young! When I was about 7 or 6 years old, I moved from a small village to Helsinki. I basically didn't have any friends in the village or in the area, just few of them, and I saw them like once or twice a week, and I was extremely shy and introverted person during that time. Before I was living with cows, and now I was living with people. It was a complete culture shock for me. And my parents also saw that, okay, our child has a bit of social anxiety going on, so we have to do something about it. And that is why they put me to play football and floorball. Always when I went to trainings, I was so anxious, sometimes I even cried, and then still my parents were like, you are going there. You are not going home. You are going there. We'll see after 1 hour. They were kind of pushy in a sense, but to some extent I understand them. So here are the benefits that I have gotten through playing team sports. And I also advise you to start a sport or some kind of a social activity, because at least for me, it has made me who I am currently. So the first benefit is clearly that because I was shy, I was forced to social interactions and therefore I became less shy. I got a lot of friends who were also going to the same school. Many of those friends are still my friends, even though it has been like 15 years since I started playing with them. And I probably wouldn't have spent any time with them. Second benefit, which is extremely important for me, currently at least, is that team sports or sports in general give me mental and physical stability. For example, if I have a long working day, after that, bursting all the energy that I have left out of the field, for example in football, gives me so much pleasure. And also the mental side, when I go to the field to play floorball, for example, I just empty my mind and focus on the game. And after the game or trainings, I'm so exhausted that I don't really have the time to stress about anything. So in a sense, currently at least, sports take all the stress out of me, which leads to the third benefit, handling pressure and stress. Voila! When it comes to sports of any kind, you are playing against others in most cases. And of course you want to win. And that is why you are constantly put in scenarios where you have to handle the pressure that is given to you. For example, if somebody passes the ball to you, you have to know that, okay, I can believe in myself, I can pass it to my friend there, I can juggle or I can shoot it to the goal. You are constantly under pressure. And in life in general, we also are under pressure. For example, school and work and, well, everything. We are always under stress, and at least I think that my sports career has made me capable of handling this kind of huge amounts of stress and pressure. You have to kind of also build this kind of a self-confidence, because if you are not confident on yourself, it also affects the way that you play the sport. If even you are not able to think that, okay, I can play this game or this sport, then who will? There are so many good memories, some bad memories, some good memories. And I remember when I played my last floorball match on high level, and I knew that it will be the last game of high level floorball in my life. And I had always been the guy who was known as the guy who plays floorball. It was so huge part of my identity, and when I knew that, okay, this is the last one, and the game ended and we lost. When I went back home, I was listening to the radio and there was the song called Demons by Imagine Dragons. Yeah, that song started playing and I just started crying. I don't know why, but yeah. You can also experience so many different emotions that you won't most likely otherwise feel if you are not going to play any kind of sport in your life. Therefore, to conclude, I would say that I really recommend playing some kind of sport, and no matter if you are young or old, there is always some kind of sport available for you. And of course, if you are not that athletic, for example, there is some social activities like, I don't know, playing chess. Oh god, I love playing chess. I really recommend them because, at least when it comes to me, it has built me to the person that I am currently, which isn't that bad, I think. There is the self-confidence. But yeah, thank you for watching. My name is Roni, and we will see in the next video. Let's see what the next video will be about. Maybe a sports video. Who knows? Oh no. Okay, bye-bye.